2,000 years later.
Wow, it's just like real life, man.